week two. I'm Dodie.
Oh, I'm Nika.
What are we working?
It's November. We did a lot of review, and then we did Swing Outs from Close, I think is a new thing.
Yes! Alright, so Swing Outs from Close position. Leads start like this, step, step, triple step, which you remember as the first half of your key goes, then we finish it off, and step, step, triple step. Key here, leads, is going to be, let's start, show it from here. So this is after our, we're at the face-off here after our first triple step. Key here is going to be bring your partner through, getting out of the way, and letting go. Triple step. That's going to be the key. So one more time. Rock, step, triple step, and let go, triple step.
Yeah.
Follows.
For follows, we had a couple of things that are super helpful.
Sorry, I don't know why I keep trying to follow.
For this, one is to stay in place, like on the he goes, that's really helpful. Keep this arm really relaxed. And when we come through here, to stay pretty close to your partner, as opposed to walking super far out and then having us be overextended.
Yes.
And then we did a routine that was a basic, a swing out, and a circle.
Right. So from open position, we showed you the Lindy circle. So that was like this. Step, step, triple step, and then step, step, triple step. So the key there, leads, was you wanted to do your rock step so you're getting out of the way, so you made room for your partner to come forward, and then you connect up with them on the triple step, which you should know where this arm is from what we worked on last week, and you finish it off, step, step, triple step.
Yeah. For follows, the key on the Lindy circle from open was that after your rock step, your triple step has some rotation, so I'll show it from here also. Rock step, looking at your partner on your hips.
Yep, that's good. After that, so we did the shake time, that was rock step down, shake and shake and shake. And it didn't matter, you could do your shoulders, you could do knees, you could do whatever you wanted. But week two was great, guys. Thank you very much.
Woo-woo!